Also, the investigators are working to determine what led up to a driver being shot and killed in Brevard County.
He ended up crashing his pickup truck into this Melbourne restaurant. Take a look. You see the truck inside that little restaurant near Aurora and Wickham Roads last night. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus is there live this morning. Ricky, what can you tell us?
Well, the diner is going to be open this morning despite what happened yesterday. You can see behind me that it's boarded up with plywood. There are actually two rooms as part of this restaurant, and on the right there is the dining room. People are behind the counter getting food prepared, and people have already showed up to come eat this morning. This is the kind of place where regulars come and get together. It's peaceful and friendly, but take a look at this video shot last night, and it shows a far different picture. A white truck careened into the building. No one inside was hurt, but when officers came to check on the driver's injuries, they noticed not only trauma from the accident, but also that this person had been shot in the head, they say. The name has not been released this morning, but police are treating this as a death investigation. Now, coming out here live again, now this restaurant is open this morning. So many questions remain, though. How was this person shot? Who shot them? So many others this morning. For now, reporting live from Melbourne, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.